Welcome back to a brand new TV ARC.